some disturbing trends in crime in Steuben County that we've been seeing. I come from the eastern end of the county, and I'm 15 where I live in the town of Caton. I'm 15 minutes from Elmira. Elmira's a war zone right now. There are shootings down there every weekend. There's been 3 officer-involved shootings in the last month in Elmira. And the drug trade down there, the heroin epidemic, they had almost 30 deaths in one weekend down there due to overdose. That's on our border. That's what's coming this way. When you look at crime in Chemung County, typically what they have today, we have in 5 years. Since I've been in the sheriff's office, we've seen an increase in not only crime, but also the number of folks, the local folks we have in the jail. This year, we're almost 10% higher in local remands to the jail than we were last year at this time. Last year, we were up close to 200 inmates per day, but 40 to 50 of them were housed in inmates from federal and other counties. Right now, we're up around 170, 180 local inmates with 20 to 30 housed in from outside. So not only is it costing us how much we can make from people being housed in, but it's also showing that increase in trends in the violent crimes and the crimes where folks have to be remanded to jail. When you look at the statistics countywide this year, just on felony defendants, we're up 77 as of 2 weeks ago over last year. That's not number of crimes, that's number of defendants. 77 higher felony defendants than a year ago at this time. If that's not an indicator of what we have coming, I don't know what is.